Hey guys, today we are talking. I am searching in Google 3 top most scariest evil figures in the world. Number 3, Pablo Escobar. This guy, Pablo Escobar, is a very, very mean guy. This guy like sells funny drug things and stuff. Number 2, you know who? Uncle Osama bin Laden. He has an explosive temper and he rides a funny plane into buildings called the World Trade Center. This guy is very mean. At least he died and go to hell. Number 1, I think I cannot search in Google. I will actually go to hell, not gonna lie.